Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
And I'm Martha Sagowski. We begin today with breaking news. Federal agents raiding a building in Oviedo.
And West News' Dave McDaniel is live on the scene. And Dave, the business is IDS Sports, which sells nutritional supplements.
Well, that is what their website indicates, that they specialize in nutritional supplements to make people leaner and stronger. What we don't know is what this federal raid is all about. According to a spokesperson from the Immigration and Customs Enforcement Agency, or ICE, they serve search warrants statewide today as part of an ongoing investigation. She stresses that no arrests have been made and no indictments are pending. It's simply an ongoing investigation. Now, witnesses tell us that this raid started sometime around mid-morning, and already we have seen an 18-wheel moving van leave here with some items, also a smaller U-Haul moving truck left here as well. In the back of this facility, several custom and antique cars were rolled out by the federal agents, loaded onto a trailer, and it appears those are going to be hauled off as well. It is unclear what antique and custom cars have to do with the nutritional supplement business. But again, this is a situation where a search warrant was served. We're told other search warrants have been served around the state. On the front door of IDS Sports, it says they do not sell to the public, making you wonder whether or not they basically support other supplement retail stores, whether they market directly to sports teams, or whether they are internet sales only. But again, an ongoing investigation at IDS Sports here in Oviedo and other sections around the state. No arrests have been made. No indictments are pending. Reporting live in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.